We're back from our trip, and both the dogs just collapsed where they were and fell asleep. Not us, though.